the William Shakespeare of rock and roll. It's one entitled Johnny Beaker.
See you next year. Clap about this back if I'm still alive. Thank you.